And I've also changed up my interface settings. Like, I'm using 9099 instead of 8795. I used to have it to where, like, it would do 8597. I had it like this. It was a bit too, like, small for me, so I went up to 9099, 130.